Joshua and Dominic. And unfortunately, Nana has left us, and so has Mum.
So we're going to be making some baked on toast.
So who's
going
to do it? Right, you're both, right?
We're both going to do it.
Okay. What is the first thing we do when we're making baked beans?
Put the toast in the toaster, then we get the can.
So who's going to do the toast?
Me.
Right, hang on, Dominic.
I'm the toast man.
I'm the baked bean man.
I'm going to put the bread in the toaster.
We can only do three. Why is that, Dominic?
Because the rest don't have bread on them.
No, I'm okay with a crust. Choose the best one.
This is the best one.
Okay. And where's your baked beans?
I'm getting them. Just wait.
Excellent.
Bye.
Do you think that's a good pot, Joshy?
Yeah.
Is that a good pot? Where's the lid for it, buddy?
Inside.
The lid's inside. And what sort of a pot is it, Joshua?
Not a very good one.
You drunk dog. See that dog?
Yeah.
Tipping the beans into the bowl.
Split!
Well done, Dad. What comes next?
The toast.
Yeah, the toast in a minute. Well, well done. And what now, Joshua?
We go and clean this.
Okay. And what are you going to do now, Dolly?
Toast.
Okay, buddy. How many pieces have you got there?
Four.
Excellent.
My dream. Just getting such sprite for us.
I think your toast is just popped. Toast has come up. Well, that looks good, Dummy. Looks great toast. Who's going to have the crust? What? Me.
Sorry, your crust is bad.
There seems to be a lot of dry bits on your toast there, buddy. What's the
That's
story?
All. Oh. That's all toast.
But I like margarine right over it. That's just in the middle.
It is dry over there.
You know what I mean?
If I do, it's my favorite.
Yeah, Josh is definitely the best. Wait up. Bit of a stir, right?
Thank you.